say thank you. You have been amazing. A few weeks ago, we started rehearsals, and at first, the great joy of seeing each other and rekindling these great relationships we have, and to have James join us. Can you imagine if this was your first Broadway? Walks in and brings Newfoundland back into the room. But the night that we've been waiting for is tonight, because that's when you join the conversation. Thanks for getting vaccinated. We listen to you, and tonight we listened a lot. But yes, we hear the laughter, we hear the cheers, but we also hear the silent moments when an idea is received by a community. Oh, we also hear those moments when there's a sigh, a gasp, a sob, as we feel and we share a unity as we experience old memories. And we create new memories. And that is what's magical about it. If you could indulge us, every major milepost of our experience over the last 5 years, Sharon Wheatley has taken a selfie. You. So, if you could just scrunch together a little bit. And I think she is the bravest of us all.